The High Commissioner calls on the international community, including through the Security Council, to take necessary, effective action to protect civilians in Sudan.